to D back in row four. Had a tough time through one and two. Just keep it going. Yellow flag flies. So
there's the front right there. Moving in.
One more time. Trying to move the show along here. Beat the pending weather that might be moving this way, but we're not talking about it. Where's going to pull off? That'll leave us with Longnecker and Havens up front. Second row will be Josh Cooper and Dusty Massolini. In a row through that black 8R from Pro Iowa, Chase Rudolph. And outside of Rudolph, the 93 N from Osceola, Colton Nelson. Lights are off. We'll hope to go green again this time around. Carter Hunter Longnecker in second, and the checkered flag in D2 of the Sport Bus for the 99K.